Hey everyone, Ronnie at Slater. So I have suspended this ladder off this line. I've got a V1 anchor here, which I just put in a little while ago, and a V5 permanent anchor. I never walk on the slate, and I needed access, which you'll see in a moment. But in roofing, I have only ever needed two knots. The figure eight knot, which you can Google and learn to tie really well, and the butterfly knot. This knot is amazing. It'll take a load in any direction, and it's very easy to tie and untie. So in all my time roofing, there's never been a time when I needed a knot besides the butterfly knot or the figure eight knot for fall protection. And this is a little bit more of my setup here today. Y'all take care.